Wow, I'm just so proud of the girls. We battled all night long. We knew it wouldn't be easy. And to be up 2-0 and then have Dominican come back and tie it at 2-2 going into set five. I love how we kind of just erased the bad stuff that had happened and we built on the good stuff. And we've been in that position before. And I think that we know that we're never out of it, that we always have a chance. And, good things happen when we play hard and don't worry too much about the score.
Candice, I mean, you had 24 kills tonight. Despite going into five sets, you guys gave everybody in the crowd a heart attack. What was your idea and your focus going into this game?
I was really excited to play another set with these awesome girls on our team. I was having so much fun, and I wanted to do anything I could to help our team win. And tonight it was making a lot, score a lot of points.
Yeah, like I said, 24 kills. You and Abby just seemed to really connect. Talk a little bit about your connection tonight.
I love playing with Abby Sattler. She's so much fun, and she's so much fun to be with on the court, and she's really good at what she does. We work a lot in practice on plays and connecting well, and that really showed, I think.
Jen, you guys won the first two sets, went up 2-0. Dropped the third set. Did you make any adjustments after the third set going into the fourth set?
We didn't make any adjustments on how we started or lineups or anything like that. I think at that point, maybe a little bit even sooner, we talked about we've got to find a way to stop their outsides. I don't know that we did a better job of that, but I think they did have to start doing a little bit more, shots and things like that. Maybe we should have adjusted to that faster, and if so, that's on me.
Defense tonight, five players in double-digit digs. Talk a little bit about what your defense did for you guys tonight.
I mean, we dug our butts off, and you look at the stat column, and Jackie Kluzny had three digs. Two of them were the biggest digs of the night, where Dominican had huge, powerful swings, and Jack was in there to serve and play defense, and they were like backbreaker digs, and she gave us a lot of momentum with those.
Candice, looking ahead to Saturday, what does this mean for your team, for you guys, for your seniors?
I'm really excited that we have a chance to win the conference on Saturday. We talk about all the time, that's our biggest goal is to win the conference, and I think we're in a great spot to do so, and I'm really excited.
All right. Thank you, ladies. Good
Thank
luck.
you.